Hello everyone, welcome to Money Magic. Let's get started with good to know. In this video, we will know what is share buyback. A company purchasing its own share from existing investor is called share buyback. A buyback allows a company to reduce the available shares in the market, thus raising the earnings per share. So what are the reasons that company do share buybacks? There are several reasons why a company opted for share buybacks. However, the most common are when there is excess cash but not enough projects to invest in. Second, it is tax effective rewarding options. Third, to consolidate holds over the company. Fourth, to signal that the stock is undervalued. When a company decides to buy back its share, it may also indicate that the company considers its share to be undervalued. It also helps to project a positive picture of the company prospects and its current valuations. Other than this, stock buybacks may be prompt to improve company's overall valuations or to reward their existing shareholders. Thank you for today's video and stay tuned with us.